Today I will talk about this. This is the ArcticSilver reverse density shooting head. Reverse density is a shooting head with two different sinking rates, and it sinks faster in the back than in the front. And the main benefit of this is that it lets you keep the fly at the same depth through the whole sweep. And another great advantage of having the heavier part at the rear end of the sinking line is that it makes for very easy pickup and also very easy anchoring when you're spey casting. If you want more information about our shooting heads and fly lines, check out our website.